Hello there. Thank you for choosing our site builder. Today I'll be walking through the process of placing an order. So let's get started. First, enter simplybuildit.ng on your address bar. This will load up our SiteBuilder site builder. Very, very easy. Now you can check out the features and just go through the website, but we're focusing on placing an order, so we check the price. There are three different packages: the Light, Starter, and the Pro. And you can see the different features. You can contact our support team if you have any questions about this. Each of these packages come with the free.com.ng if you choose the annual package, the hosting account. There's a disk space and bandwidth of this account. You can create email addresses and do other things, and the site builder itself, all packaged in one. So without further ado, let's get started. I'll get started using the starter plan and click on order now. So the first thing I'm asked is to choose a domain name. A domain name is the unique name that people would use to access the website I build once I eventually publish it. I can choose to register a new domain name or transfer a domain name if I've registered one previously with a different provider, or if I have a domain name and I don't want to transfer it, or if it's with Whogohost for instance, I will just enter the domain name here and I can then continue using it. For this tutorial, I'll register a new domain name. I'll call the domain name simplybuildit.tutorial. Since I could get the free.com.ng, I'll choose the .com.ng. So simplybuildit-tutorial.com.ng, and I click on check. Now this will check if the domain name is available. So hold on while it checks this, and yay, it's available. So I can go ahead and continue. Well, I can see other options if I'm interested, but I just want to go ahead. So let me just continue. Now the next page shows me the hosting package that comes with the domain I chose and the site builder plan I chose. Since I want to enjoy the free.com.ng, I'll choose annual. Now you can see the price change from 600 to 6,000. I also save some money and I click on continue. And I'm brought to this page for the site builder itself. I'll enter the same domain as simplybuildit-tutorial.com.ng, and I'll register this also for 1 year and continue. Now you can see the final order. It includes the hosting account, the site builder, and the domain. And if I'm satisfied, I click on checkout. Now I'm taken to this page where I am meant to register if I am a new Whogohost customer, or if I already have an account with Whogohost, I click on already registered, as is the case, and enter my email and password. I will leave this as default. If I want my account details to show the domain registrant, or I can decide to choose other details, and I can choose the payment gateway I want to use. I agree with the terms of service and I complete my order. Now my order is completed and now I can make payments. Of course, I can decide to make payments using any of these payment gateways and pay with my card, or I can transfer or go to the bank and pay to any of these bank accounts. So that's about it. This video has shown you how to place an order, and in other videos I will show you how to work with the SiteBuilder. Thank you.